you know, like I said, we have great leadership here at Arkansas. You know, if they feel that, that I am that person, that, but my job is the defensive coordinator. That's what I'm doing right now, so that's kind of where I'm at.
Can you kind of take us through the emotions that you've experienced?